नमस्कार, प्रणाम। मैं हूं नेहा बंसल, द स्टार न्यूज में आपका स्वागत करती हूं। आइए देखते हैं आज की खास खबर।
Minister, Government of Maharashtra, who is in news for the last so many days, and in particular,
the crater is one of its kind in the world, which we are presenting to the world. Just across the gateway of India, we have elephant caves, and of course, the great Raigad Fort, which was built by Shivaji Maharaj. So we are working on them.
I'm very, very happy to be the Tourism Minister of India to be present here. And I'm very happy that the Honorable Minister for Tourism Maharashtra, Jayakumar, is also here. And OTM is organizing one of the biggest tourism events in Asia Pacific. And really the biggest destinations today, emerging destinations are in Asia Pacific, and India is getting a fairly big share of that. This year we have crossed 10 million foreign tourist arrivals. If I take the NRIs and Indian settled abroad, the total figures would be about 17 million, which is a very, very good growth. In fact, in 2017, we have grown by 15.2%. And in dollar terms, our earnings have gone up by 20.2%, so which is very, very good growth rate. Compared to the world tourism growing at below 5%, my earnings have gone up by 20.2%, which is a fantastic thing. But of course, are we happy with these numbers? No. We want these numbers to double in 3 years. We want the foreign exchange earnings to be doubling in 3 years. So we are working with the states to make this possible. And I'm very happy that the government of Maharashtra and the business and tourism industry in Maharashtra is hosting OTM here, which is one of the biggest events. And I'm sure with so many buyers, there are participants from 52 countries and 25 states in India, that we're going to, India's tourism sector is going to get a big boost with this event here.
So when is the tourism policy? So when is the tourism policy likely to come out?
Well, tourism policy should be out in 2-3 months. We are working on that. We are incorporating a lot of new ideas and should be out in 2-3 months.
So what are your budget expectation in terms of allocation? What are your expectation?
Yeah, budget allocations, we are hoping to get more than last year. And in fact, I can do with plenty of money. But the government of India can give me only money which is available and which is required in various core sectors. A lot of money is required, like construction of highways and ports and rural development and agriculture requires a lot of money. So I can't really claim all the money which government of India has. They'll be generous in the budget, I'm sure. So with that money, and we work with the state governments and also with the industry. I mean, here the industry has a big role to play, the private industry. So we all work together and make this possible. We want to make tourism, every visit, a memorable one, so that people remember it, they experience it, and they come back.
फिल्म, क्राइम, राजनीति और धर्म से जुड़ी खबरों को देखने के लिए देखते रहिए द स्टार न्यूज़।